so there should be plenty of action. Attacking a long way from home. Another attack in the leading group! There's a mass crash in the pack, but it doesn't look too serious. Withdrawal of a rider. He seemed to have neither the energy nor the courage to keep going. There's a breakaway in the leading group! Counterattack by Robert Gesink! Uh-oh, the gap is widening. It's now more than 2 minutes. The peloton seems content to let it grow. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. The lead is being cut! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The riders are entering the last 15 kilometers of the stage. The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. And there's an attack at the front! He could go all the way! There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. Splendid solo win! And a well-deserved one! We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.